than the early 20th century, than the mid-20th century. So we'll move forward a little bit. John Williams is known to many as the conductor of the Boston Pop Orchestra from 1980 to 1993, but is also known to many as the composer of some of the most recognizable movie music out there. His music was featured in the first Harry Potter movies, most of the Star Wars movies, Jaws, Schindler's List, Raiders of the Lost Ark, and the other Indiana Jones movies, the 1978 Superman film with Christopher Reeve, Close Encounters of the Third Kind, E.T., The Extraterrestrial, The Witches of Eastwick, the John Wayne film, The Cowboys, Tom Hanks, Saving Private Ryan, and Jurassic Park, to name only like this much of the list. He's also known as the composer of many of the Olympic fanfares and the music for NBC News, as well as incidental music for many television programs, including everything but the theme song for the first season of Gilligan's Island, when he was fresh starting out. Our next medley by Paul Lavender includes music from John Williams from the 1970s and 80s. You will hear music from E.T., Jaws, the NBC News mission theme, the 1988 Olympic Spirit, and music from Star Wars that may evoke images of Darth Vader or the cantina scene on Tatooine from episode 4. We present Paul Lavender's John Williams in concert.